Isshin Ryu Karate Do. Busanku Kata.
In this video, Master Uezu will teach you the two highly advanced Isshin Ryu Karate empty hand forms, Busanku Kata number 7 and Suensu Kata number 8.
Busanku Kata.
Busanku Kata is now being performed by the master front view, very slow, step by step, so you can see each movement. Busanku is referred to as the night fighting kata. You're fighting at night. The circular movement you just saw signifies the moon. These katas involve very many techniques, which are excellent self-defense techniques. Watch carefully now. Head block. Stomp your foot. That's a fake. You're making a noise to draw your opponent to the other side. Drawing up. Kick punch at the same time. Going forward. Circle step. Placing your guard up. Now step in, open palm block. Follow with a punch to the rib cage. Strike solar plexus, strike solar plexus. Spin around, block, strike the neck, kick to the solar plexus. Drop down. Block the kick, punch solar plexus. Block, kick solar plexus, drop down, block, and punch. Look, draw back in a cat stance, kick punch at the same time, elbow. Kick punch, drop down, elbow. Later you will see the application of each movement against real attackers. Step back, horse. Block, strike neck. Kick to the solar plexus. Step forward, down block. Two strikes to the attacker's wrist. Side block, two punches to the solar plexus. Busanku is a very beautiful kata. You learn it as a brown belt, and of course, it's required for your black belt test. Down block, stab. Spin around, down block. Kick punch, same time, elbow the ribs. Circular blocking, palm the solar plexus, chin, hammer fist block to the ribs. It takes approximately 6 months to have all these moves down. And of course, years to master. Now, let's look at Busanku Kata front view, full power and speed. This is the power, speed, and rhythm that you must do it to pass your test.
Isshin Ryu Karate Do. Busanku Kata.
Master Uezu will now show you why he is a master. Watch carefully. Down block, head block. Block the groin, block the head. Head block. Stomp. Punch solar plexus, head block. Stomp. Solar plexus, head block. Drawing back, hard, kick punch. Take your guard. Take your guard. Take your guard. Block, palm up. Straight punch, right off the block. Punch, sidestep punch. Spin around, chop the neck. Kick solar plexus, down block. Punch, kick, drop down, block. Come up, punch. Kick punch. Drop elbow. Kick punch. Drop elbow. Take your guard. Checking the area. It's at night. You're feeling for the opponents. Double X block. Block. Chop. Kick. Double knuckle block. Draw back. Hit solar plexus. Jump crescent kick. Stepping up, block, two punches. Drawing back, blocking a kick, stabbing into the ribs. Spinning, down block. Kick punch, kiai. There's two karate shouts in this kata. Hammer fist to the ribs. X block, look, spin. Double fist block down. Double front kick, block. Block, two punches, step around, take your guard. Take your guard. Complete kata. Master Uezu will go through it step by step, slowly, so you can follow along. Don't just sit there. Get up and work.
신류 카테도 보상쿠 카타.
Big circular movement signifies the night, the moon. Taking your guard quickly. Stepping out deep. All the stances, block, punches, and kicks were taught in tape one, the fundamentals. You should master that tape. Notice how he leans away from the punch and counters. Watch this now. Same time, kick punch. Look at that form, that balance. Hold the technique before you set it down. Don't just drop your leg. He blocks quickly and counters with a chop. That spin is a block, followed by a strike to the neck. See? Watch each move carefully. Kick punch, same time. Hit him in the groin and the nose. Drop down, elbow. Taking his guard. It's at night. He's feeling. X block, hands open. Block, chop neck. Kick solar plexus. Block a kick to the groin. With his two knuckles of each hand, he's breaking the wrist of a punch. Block, hit him twice, solar plexus. Fusanku comes from the Isshin Ryu system. Refined by Master Tatsuo Shimabuku, the founder of Isshin Ryu, and now it is uniquely Isshin Ryu's Kusanku. For the complete history of Isshin Ryu Karate, refer to History and Traditions, video number 10 of this complete 10-tape series. Master Uezu will give you great insight into how Isshin Ryu was developed. Notice how the master looks before he moves. He doesn't go blindly into the next move. He sets in his stance. very strong. That's how you develop proper power and speed and technique, is to first set with a solid foundation. Now he's ending the kata. He will perform it again now, side view, full power, competition speed, and the way it should be done to pass your test. So strive for this excellence. Strive for the technique that he is showing.
Isshin Ryu Karate Do, Bosanku Kata.
Now, the application of movements for Kusanku Kata. What is the master doing? Watch carefully now. You must know these moves to pass your test. Circular move signifying knight fighting. Blocking. Blocking the groin. Blocks the head. Stomp. That confuses his opponent. Did you see how his opponent punched where he heard the noise? It's at night. He hears a noise, he reacts, causing him to leave an opening for the master to strike. He blocks his head, kicks him in the groin. Taking his guard, taking his guard. Block, punch solar plexus. Sidesteps the punch, strikes. Block, strike neck. Kicks solar plexus, steps down. Blocks a kick, comes up, punches solar plexus. Blocks, strikes neck, kicks the solar plexus. Blocks the kick, punches solar plexus.
Ace!
Kick, punch. Kick, punch. Elbow the groin. Taking his guard. Taking his guard. Attacker comes in, X block. Block, hit the neck. Kick solar plexus. Block the kick. Watch. One, two. Blocking two punches. Block, double strike. Back knuckle. Crescent kick. Down to the ground. Block, hit him twice. Draws back. Blocks the kick. Stabs into the ribs with the palm up, fingertips straight. Block. Double kick punch. Circular move. Pushes him away. Double block. Strike the rib cage, block, X block a kick, double front kick, X block a kick, block, hit him twice, turns, and takes his guard. Look at the close-up on these. Circular block, pushing him away with his palms. Look at it again. After the elbow, remember this movement? Blocking two punches. Following. Now, Kusanku Kata. Front view.
Isshin Ryu Karate.
As many times as it's shown on the tape, it's not enough. You must play your VCR back and study it over and over again. This is the only way you can master the moves. Look at the circular move the master makes with the hands. He tilts forward as he does it. Palms come up, quickly goes to his guard. Now, strong, deep stance, double blocks with the palms. He's walking through the kata. Looks behind, always look before you move. Remember the double kick punch? Now he's placing his guard. Taking his guard again. Taking his guard. Now watch and memorize.